My dear children, in this module, we are going to discuss about the power management of mobile organizations. What are the three components of a power management? Battery pack, battery management, and a charger. What is the use of a battery pack? Batteries are a miracle of chemical engineering, holding huge amount of energy to keep mobile devices running for hours. That is why a mobile concept came up. That is mobile. What does the term means? Mobility. We can move around. So how a mobile device can consume energy? Through a battery. Batteries are miracles of chemical engineering. How the batteries are made up of? With the lithium and beryllium combinations. Look at the battery of an LG phone. The figure is about a battery pack. What is a battery management? An electronic system that manages a rechargeable battery, such as by protecting the battery from operating outside its safe operating area. That is, monitoring its states, calculating secondary data, reporting the data, etc. In our mobile, usually we will do power saving mode, or you will set the timing to auto lock also. In my mobile, I had set as 30 seconds only. After that, my battery will be saved. So that we need to set the sleeping mode of our phone. So how will you set whether your phone is in power saving mode or else? The capacity, the current capacity, the remaining charge time, that is either in the time or in the percentage it may show. It is the duty of an electronic circuit, that is, it shows what is the power consumption of your battery. Then how long it has to be used. Like that, the informations about the battery and its usage is given by the battery management of mobile system. Then the figure, from the figure itself, what is the thing we are going to discuss? A battery charger. A battery charger. Or a recharger is a device used to put energy into a secondary cell or rechargeable battery by forcing an electric current through it. That is, actually we are charging our battery of our mobile. While you are applying the charger, while you are plugging your charger into your mobile and the switch, that is power supply, then what actually happens? You are supplying the energy to run. Whom has to be run? The battery has to be run for a long time, either for a day or for 1.5 days. If you are charging your mobile till 100%, then it can run or it can process 1.5 days. If you use continuously, the energy of your mobile, that is your battery, become less. So my dear children, don't forget battery and the charger, the battery management devices having a basic or important roles for processing a mobile organization. So you will keep in your mind, if you are using your mobile for a long time without charging efficiently, then your device may lose the power or may lose the energy to run or to process in a proper way. Okay, so I think you're all clear about the power management section of a mobile device. What are the things? That is, battery pack, battery management and a charger. Thank you.